Hello and welcome to Lord Nerd Plays. Today we'll be continuing the Finding Alexis Kwan on the Division solo. Please like, share, and subscribe if you'd like to see more.
Jess.
And I'll just get on with
it. I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much. Aim for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find us and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking of you, thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together. I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
All units be advised, Riker's selling arms near the underpound East 26 and FDR.
Is this
like the most intense NPC firefight I'm having right now. Jesus, it just keeps going and going. And it doesn't matter how much ammo I throw down range, it just keeps happening. It's like there's just more enemies in the game now after the patch, and they're tougher as well, so it just makes it a bit more challenging.
Calling all JTF. Riker are attacking a patrol near the park on FDR. They need backup.
Get from the other side! Yes, to the pig! Take the pig! Hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
You gotta be over soon!
Coming close to the flank!
Lost a lot of people if you hadn't shown up. Thanks.
How they get out of prison don't take stupid chances.
Shoot like you. I'm glad I'm
fighting with you.
Looks like Trigger Mike's friends are still around. No, 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 stop it. Stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring a latest supply drop. Think you can lay a hand?
Got a fever? Sorry, I got a fever.
Contact! Contact! Where do y'all stand in the zone? Over
there! Got their shot!
Grenade! He's got a bomb!
Oh, no, easy! Get it sloppy!
So that's going to be the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share, and subscribe if you'd like more. I'll be continuing doing some more Division posts and hopefully any other video games. Thank you. Have a nice day.